Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Cree?
Yes.
I'm Tom Meyer from Channel 8.
Goodbye.
Mr. Cree?
The councilman rubber stamps himself as an attorney.
Are you a lawyer?
No.
When questioned about any attempt to correct the inaccurate rubber stamp, Barnes exploded in anger.
Councilman, when you did become aware of the mistake, why didn't you try to change it? Why didn't you try to correct it?
Because I was unaware of it.
I'm saying, when you became aware of it...
Wait a minute now. Let's stop it. Don't put me to the third degree on it. I told you what the damn mistake was. Now, don't put me through a third degree on it. I don't have to answer that to you.
When you became aware...
I told you, goddammit! Now, get out of my way.
When you became aware...
Put that camera out,
when you became aware of the mistake, Councilman...
Hey, Councilman! Councilman! What are you doing? Councilman, leave that.
Councilman, you're hurting. Wait a minute. I told you not to do that to me.
Get your hands off
me. I told you don't do that. I'm just doing my...
Fellow Councilman Earl Turner happened to be visiting Barnes at the time. He pulled him off our cameraman and brought the angry Barnes under control.
Don't do it, Judge.
I have told him.
Inside.
When I tried to get Judge Angelotta's side of the story, he ignored me and my request for an interview outside his chambers. I caught up with him later as he was leaving the Justice Center cafeteria. That's when he attacked my cameraman, then me.
Can I talk to you for a second? Michael Levine is... Hey, Judge.
Stay out of my...
Michael Levine is... Hey, Judge.
Don't you fellas have enough?
You keep your hands off that camera. Judge, Michael Levine is throwing some pretty serious charges your way. How do you respond to him? Did you do him a favor? Hey, Judge! What are you doing? Settle down. Did you do him a favor?
Angelotta presumably returned to his courtroom, and we haven't heard from him since.
And we knew beforehand there was nothing wrong with him, but we wanted to see how your office would react.
Mm-hmm.
And what they ended up doing
I'm going to be running commercials on your channel. Did you know that?
So, what am I supposed to do about it?
I don't know the case.
What is that supposed to mean? Are we not supposed to do the story because you're going to run a commercial?
Dr. McCluskey compared Ken's condition to a life-threatening illness.
Kind of like cancer. You know, you don't know it usually until it's the end, you know.
Doctor, I just have a question about a patient. Dr. McCluskey, please. What are you running from?
McCluskey, who shows no signs of back problems, sprinted to his car.
Doctor! Doctor! Doctor, one question, please. Doctor!
Then made his getaway. The tape contained pictures inside the agency. Phillips tried to steal the video cassette by shoving it up her blouse. She then dared me to take it back.
I want this tape. And then I'll break this camera open if you do not give us the tape.
Hey, these are our tapes.
Attack her. Attack her.
These are our tapes.
These are our tapes.
These are our tapes. What are you doing?
Let's settle down here.
It is illegal. With stiff fines.
Why don't you just go to hell?
Hey, easy does it. Take your hands off the microphone now. Take your hands off the microphone.
Well, let's get out of here.
What about that $80,000 you're making?
Let's get
How do you justify that? Hey, easy. Hey. Hey, my coat's in there, Mr. Guilford.
I wondered if the pastor felt at all responsible for Cunningham's misfortune.
How you doing? You know, Maddie Cunningham was forced out of her...
Excuse me.
Maddie Cunningham, I'm not talking
Excuse,
to you, sir.
I'm talking to you, Doc.
I'm not talking
I'm
to you.
I'm talking to
hey,
you.
Keep your hands off
You
her.
Keep your hands... You
Who are
stay
you?
Out of her
Who
face. Don't worry about 20 it.
20 naked women selling sex. Golf tees turned into strip tees at the Pleasant Hills Golf Course in Geauga County.
Do you have naked women on the golf course?
No.
He made it clear his interview with me was over.
Take your hands off me.
Oh, God, don't you love this pipe? This should go on more.
Take your
Get
hands off.
Get out of off. The door.
It was during a follow-up interview that Forlani asked me to leave the clubhouse, but not before he threatened my family.
Right, is there anything else you want to say about this, Sal?
Nope. Not at all.
Okay.
Well, all right. But if your kid does play on that football team, I'm going to make sure my kid does.
What's that?
If your kid plays on that football team, I want to make sure my kid goes one-on-one with him. We'll see what happens.
Move on, brother.
I'm not a brother.
Well,
I'm Tom Meyer. I'm Tom Meyer.
Get out my face.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Get the f*** out my face.
A teacher launches into a profanity-laced tirade, furious that her elaborate scheme to defraud taxpayers and the public schools is uncovered.
There was a man that did 10 years in jail just because of fingerprints and DNA exonerated him. So don't start the bull. Get the out my face.
Mayor Campbell, no one's denying you having this car. You have a car, you have a driver. But why does your husband driving a Ford Explorer 2003?
That's our family car. Thank you.
It's a city car, though.
Excuse
it's a city car, Mayor.
Tom,
really, how can you justify that?
Thank you.
Do you think that's right? Does the city pay for the gas?
No, we pay for the gas ourselves.
Do they pay for the mileage or repairs?
Thank you very much. Appreciate the
conversation. Mayor, will you reconsider taking that car away?
Close the door, please.
Hey.
I told you I was closing the door. Thank you.
I'm talking to the mayor.
Very good. Not anymore, you're not.
Do you drink for free in the warehouse district?
I don't drink at all, and I don't do anything what you're talking about. Tom's behind me, Tom.
What would you say if we had video of you drinking, then driving? Now, I'm talking to Councilman Reed.
I know. This office is closed. This is private area. I'm sorry.
Why are you doing that?
It's my job, sir.
I persuaded Mrs. Balog to file her claim with the state. Mrs. Balog got her check last Friday.
I feel great.
Is that right?
And I could kiss you. And I'm going to.
Thank you.
I still don't know what you do for the Cleveland School District.
I'll tell you what you can do. You can kiss my black ass.
Well, I don't think I'm going to do that.
Okay, then I think you better move.